I'm talking about actually maybe the progression for him going forward, and there's also talk that Liverpool have a really promising young fullback coming through, Jan Hoover, I think his name is, coming through as a young Dutch lad as well. He plays right back. And I was just thinking in the future if that's maybe something Liverpool wanted to look at, but in terms of his creativity, he's still getting probably as many assists, probably just behind De Bruyne, I'd probably say, in the Premier League from fullback as well. And it's not the old position fullback, you know, as I famously said, no one wants to grow up and be a Gary Neville. It's actually a very, very important role, isn't it? Now, and, you know, you see that from Liverpool and other fullbacks now, and how involved fullbacks are in the game. They probably have more touches of the ball than anyone. I don't know what the stats are, but I think fullbacks probably touch the ball more than anyone. So he's massively involved, but I definitely see going forward, if he wanted to play that role, or if Liverpool had another right back coming through, or Liverpool wanted more creativity in the midfield, because that is a criticism at times. But there's no doubt on the ball, he's probably better than what Liverpool have in those players. But those players have different strengths, really. But you could imagine him in that Kevin De Bruyne position, just tucks in on the right, and you see the assists De Bruyne has from a different position. Sense, he's obviously more wider and crossing it. De Bruyne's more passing it, really. And maybe that's something that we could see in the future.